leaders of Scientology. We are Anonymous. Anonymous has therefore decided that your organization should be destroyed.
Anonymous is a loosely affiliated network of hackers spread across the globe.
The hacking group Anonymous is threatening Anonymous made good
and
on its
the
threat.
Absolute annihilation of the Scientology.
An online game of cat and mouse is underway right now with an invisible enemy.
What?
So did you see what happened this weekend?
No, I didn't.
So there's this guy on the internet. He calls himself Anonymous, right?
Yeah.
Well, he sent a video to the Church of Scientology threatening to take him down. It's all over mainstream media.
I know, right? I've seen it too.
Really? I haven't heard anything about it, to be honest.
That's probably because you were behind your computer doing whatever all weekend.
Adam, you're a total freak when it comes to computers. It's not like you even play any games on there. What do you do on that thing?
You're not any better yourself, Harry.
Hey, I may look like a freak, but you totally are.
Say whatever you want. At least I'm not obsessed with Star Wars.
Okay, class, it's time to close up for the day. Have a good day.
So what are we doing after school?
I don't think...
Honestly, really tired.
Me too.
Fine.
Of course, Allison. Oh, yeah.
Another threatening video.
Yeah, these damn hackers are messing around again. It's not like they're any good. Who's gonna be scared of a stupid video?
No, good or not. People are worried. If we don't act now, I don't know what they're capable of.
These teenagers nowadays, the only thing that keeps them busy is destroying other people's good work.
They haven't destroyed anything yet.
You've heard these fools. It's just for their own pleasure.
I'm not saying you're wrong. I just don't know how to handle the situation.
You've never been any good.
Excuse me?
Nothing. Go ask the tech people to track the IP.
Your help, Joey.
What can I help you with?
Well, you know, I'm on that Anonymous case, but I'm clueless what to do or where to even begin. This guy is just, well, Anonymous.
The old man doesn't know what to do. He usually has a plan.
I think he knows that this tech problem is even above his head.
Well, don't worry, Lila. I got this sucker. I'll just have to track his IP. I got him. His name is...
Well, what happened?
I don't know.
What?
I think he just threw my computer off the server.
What does that mean?
How is this possible? I can't track him anymore. The only one that has access to this is...
What am I gonna do now?
I'm sorry, Lila. I have a lot to figure out, and there's nothing I can do right now.
Thanks, I guess.
I'll call you if I find something else out.
Hey, Harry, I need a favor.
Yeah, man, what's up?
I can't talk over the phone. Meet me at the library in 3. We'll discuss there.
Is everything okay? All right, I'll be there.
Thank you.
See you around.
And?
They said they can't do anything for us right now.
Told you you were useless.
Alright, man, I'm shipping a turtle land to your place, and I'm gonna need you to connect it to a computer in the school library.
No.
What?
Why?
Please, I need the favor. I'm paying for same day shipping, and I have so much to do and so little time.
Can you at least tell me what's going on?
Can't you just do something for me for once?
Fine.
Thank you.